with Vinny LeCavalier and Vinny Prospel. Biron settles the puck down. LeCavalier has it. Fires, tipped on goal by Darcia. Saved by Biron. Sends it off the leg of Hartnell all the way back to Biron. Kukkonen and a ripped off a stick by Darcia on goal. And now Vinny Prospel trying to center. Vinny has it again. Fires goal mouth. It's blocked as Kukkonen recovers. Richards. Yeah, he's got a pretty good perspective. He says we're not a bad team, but we're playing badly at this point. Here's Leupold diving in. Stopped in a diving play. And we're going to get a penalty shot as Lukowicz tried to head him off.
But that, he wasn't even home free. And it was the top of the faceoff dot. This is a joke.
Here's Leupold raising it and shooting. He scores. Now Leupold scores on the penalty shot at 7:13. Lipped away by Leupold, saved by Brad Richards, shooting, and it's off the side of the goal. Prospel gets it. Shooting into a crowd with a penalty over. It's blocked. Darsh looking to center. Prospel walks it off a skate, and it ends up with Marty Biron. He'll cover it up. And the Lightning, part of their misery here lately, has been the power play, 1 of 16, including today's first opportunity. Trying to get this power play going. LeCavalier shoots, he scores! A great feed by St. Louis. LeCavalier finds the middle of the net, and the Lightning have tied it.
Don't necessarily want you to score 30 goals, although that would be nice, but you got to do the little things that brought you here.
Mike Richards back for that puck. Breton got it loose out in the slot. Can they get there? Rangers shooting, save by Biron. And the puck is gloved away. It was covered by Smith, and he'll be called for that.
And they were saying, why we went on the repeal was the guy who was blaming me for every riot that ever hit Vancouver and Northern.
And Dean with a pass. Richards waiting in the line. He didn't have much speed going, so he deferred to Prospel. A save by Biron. And Darsh on the rebound. Couldn't quite get a stick on it. Matthews got it now. Rips it just wide as his shot was deflected. 41 seconds to go on the Smith penalty, and then Philadelphia will have a brief power play on the weave coming late. Vandermeer shooting, save. Romo knocks the puck down. It's sent back. Coburn fires, blocked by Vinny Prospel. Steams ahead. Rush make it four with Lukowicz. The pass deflected out in front of the goal team and got it off to the side. Big hit, Bratton on the hit on Lukowicz, who popped his helmet off. Carter shooting, Romo the save. Lukowicz got it free. With a check on Umberger as the Flyers escape, and it's Briere stepping in. Back to Umberger, shooting, save Romo! Rebound off Ranger, Romo trying to cover it. They took a good close look, and the puck is shot away from the net. McDonald out on Mike Richards. Even in trail there by Jason Ward. Under a minute to go in the period, Carter looks cold off. Two great saves by Romo, and they score on the third one as Knubel pops it home. He had chance after chance after chance, and on the third one scores, and Philadelphia leads 2-1. Flyers fired out in front, Leupold with it. Six skater on is Carter for the goaltender Biron. Here's the shot by Coburn, they score! Deflected in at the side of the goal by Scott Hartnell. That'll take care of the delayed penalty, but the Flyers get the goal to go up 3-1. Rink wide pass well in front of Darsh. He's going to get there first, though, so there's no icing. Hatcher challenged by Matthew Darsh. Tried to center for Prospel, who was open for a moment, but Kapanen blocked the pass. Ranger fires, saved by Biron. Umberger, the Ohio State star, finding Briere. He shoots, they score! On the rebound, Kimmo Tiimonen bats it in right from the slot, and Philadelphia leads 4-1. Leupold matched up there with Shane O'Brien, a couple of former Anaheim Ducks meeting. Pass coming back around to Jason Smith, shooting, blocked by Ternaski. Backhand try is blocked by O'Brien. Romo a save there, and the whistle blew. Flyers trying to clear it out, grabbed by Janik. Prospel with it, fires, and it's blocked, gets it again. LeCavalier with it, sends it in front, and save the lead. Back to Janik, his shot, they score! Prospel tips it home.
The purpose of the rule.
Yeah, Chief. Instead, just buy a Lightning family pack. You saw right there. It's a shot tip wide by St. Louis. And he gets it on goal. Beer on the stop. And Marty from his knees against the much bigger and stronger Coburn still able to guide that puck toward the net.
Actually, it was a goal in the league goal, the 2-1, then the winning goal, the third goal. So
here comes Carter. He shoots, saved by Rommel. Jason Ward turns the net, and that's going to do it.